Okay, this is our tutorial video for This Old Man and Essential Elements. This is on page 27, down at the bottom of the page, number 102. This Old Man is using notes on the G string and the D string. You can use fourth finger at the beginning so that you don't have to switch between D and G string quite as much. There's less string crossings if you do so. So using that fourth finger, let's give it a try. Here's the beginning, 102, This Old Man. All right, one, two, here we go.